Welcome to the stream, everyone. I'm your host, SGK Schulte, and we got some Elden Ring. Now, yesterday, I got my ass kicked. So we're not going to do this boss at the moment. We're going to go somewhere else. We're going to level up and kick some more ass. As far as I'm concerned, I need armor, a bit of weapons. We can do that, but we can't do it from here. Let's get going. We can go this way down south, which is what I'll do. And just start beating dudes up. Getting XP. Probably have to clear a limb grave, really. Kind of want to die just so I don't have to see the symbol for my own, like, rune being trapped there forever. Oh well.
You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. What you going to do that for?
Can I want to kill this dude?Ooh. Don't know why. So this is all I hope. There's some mushrooms. Where's one of mushrooms? Nice try, buddy. Nice try. Bad wolf. Making it dodge so I can hit it with a like heavy attack is actually big brain. If only I was actually trying to make it. Oh shit, there's a dude there. Sorry, dude. Nice block. Maybe I can afford stuff. Well, I've got extra runes on them, too. Can't be good. one full level later. I love just cutting down multiple enemies at once, you know? Just always feels good. Until it doesn't. For some reason the start of Elden Ring always makes me feel good. Just the start. Dark Path's like 50-50. I can almost level up again. That was really quick. Oh, we got some armor. We got some armor. I already have armor, but just first like set. Fuck yes. And some gauntlets. We're balling now. Ready to protect myself and deal some damage. Kill everything along the way. Problem always solved. Oh, you dropped your guard. It's not a good idea against me. I just keep striking. How'd I miss that? Honestly. Yeah, I know I'm here. Don't worry, you'll all be dead anyway. Of the horny guy. Dude, then the horn will save me. It did not. Gotta still get stuff in the chest. Oh shit. Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's gotta hurt. All the health. All the, oh, I guess I can do dual three, right?
Glimstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture, but one must choose one. I was exiled as a reviled apostate. You still with very well, but I refuse to anticipate.
There's a sword. Oh, it's three. It's 12 in for magic damage. Yeah, it's okay. I need magic damage. I mean, I do, but I don't need it right now. Any arts I can learn here? To say arts? Oh no. Ashes, ashes. Get a better strength scaling for a heavy weapon. Just in case I level dex as well. We're back. That's right. Now we can buy actual armor.
Goodbye.
Yeah, it's slightly better.
What is it? Goodbye.
Oh. Lower magic resistance. So, oh, that's a waste of monies. But actually, yeah, it's very slash piercing. Maybe someone's fighting a bunch of dudes with swords, it might be good. I'm sure there's a use for it. Oh well. But aren't I a dude with swords? I am. Now I can just refight these. Get some XP's. It's basically free XP, right? Oh shit! That doesn't normally happen. It's got mauled by everything. keep hacking away sometimes. Just keep hacking, just keep hacking. Can I want their sword? Also. We got some better olive. That works. We get the better. It's the same thing. Higher poise. Level up. More stamina for now. Hit points can wait. Let's punch our way through this camp. He's like, I'll get back up. There you go. Wolves! Oh no. They're announcing I'm here. Whatever will I do? Besides, kill them all anyway. Gotta take out the mages first. Okay. Come on, fight back. Actually, don't fight back. I don't really want this to be anything less than one-sided. There we go. I'm missing that drop in felt bad. Well, I gotta drop their guard just for me to hit them. That was very kind of them. Shit. God damn it. Then you got everything in there, and then the kind of words like, nah, we win. Damn. Their poison is actually very high. I need to keep that in mind. How did I miss that? You 1v1 me won't work. How many hit points deal with you? You, on the other hand, need to die. missed that chat. I was like, yeah, the arc will hit this dude. It didn't. New. Now you just kill everything here, right? But any hassle? Two drops of Gavra Bailey bone and just like fucking dies. My foot could hide. Great evening. A large rapier. 16 decks. Okay. Oh, that was kind of cool. Yeah, let's get to 16 decks, then. That might be a really good weapon for me. Big thrusting weapon. Who wants me to be big thrusty? That's not a good name. Never mind. No one heard that. Got daggers too now. It's gonna be fun. Bad jailers. Yeah, this should be fine. I think. Logged into an attack at the wrong moment. That's fine. I can grind. Alright, let's go again. Fuck you, Dariwil. I forget how aggressive I can actually be. Now that's your problem now, not mine. This looks fun. How many enemies are there? A few. Just knowing that your enemy's not gonna, like, let up while you're fighting you is probably terrifying. Dude with a greatsword, just covered in blood, runs up, yeah, I'm fucking dead. He's gonna, like, have at me, though. Those black octopuses don't have faces. Okay. Visions of comfort, indeed. No, no, no. Oops. Must be a safe way down there. There it is. Spirit Spring never lies. Daily Drain Talisman? Use Holy Damage Negation. Useful. It just says better god, but lower deck. I guess it doesn't have plus one, right? Oh well. Back over here, I guess. Head down south. What do I got this way? More, probably have more XP. That missile it bounced off actually feels bad. Thank you, Giant. You can stop stomping me now. Thank you. That's why blocking wasn't working. I accidentally clicked off it. How is it still up? Yeah, that's better. Oh, you're fucking joking. More heals! Yay! Yeah, we added another. Oh, we've already done that. I think 4 healed in 1. Other thing's fine, right?
Everyone's. I think everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, it's quite a lot. You're all on your own, Ivan, heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your... It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else. I'm nothing but a crook. Oh, I know. Can you take this... The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And it'll be glad of your company. It was a pleasure to... Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that I'm finally getting the hang of this whole... It was a pleasure to... Oh, tell them I love them.
It's kind of dark. She's like, I'm scared of dying. It's like, no shit. Dying is scary. There was past the veil of death. Nobody knows. Except for me, who gets to die a lot in this game. All that corpse wax or nothing, huh? Doesn't even keep me together. Well, I was gonna stay on target, apparently. Sometimes you need to plow through. Anyway, looks and feels stronger? It's probably not. I'm getting egged on. Any poison. Could be worse. That wasn't so bad. Thank you. Many dead giants. I don't think I can beat the Crucible Knight, but I don't know that. Or maybe I got way better at the game. I doubt it. I could have a mace and go through the other one, other dungeon, the lake. Yay! Easy. Another smithing stone. Should be a jail here, really. Yeah. Oh shit, it looks like it hurt. Level up. Can't level up. What can I get?
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard. just let me ask you, sir. Are you here in the lands? Does your faith despite the collapse? Yes, Yoda takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest? All I know is now's the time to...
Well, nothing about Perry on the EP. That'd be kind of cool. No. He's just chilling out on his horse. What could go wrong? Oh, I'm dead. I could use Golden Bow. Something. All the butterflies. Oh shit! I'm really just like not doing very good here. I'm never seen you use the art. There was Ash of War, so I'm like, oh, that could have really hurt. Oh no. not crystal tier. I haven't actually grabbed that before, I don't think. Oh shit! Too many enemies at once. It's not a good. Even guarding anyway. Shiny! I knew it! I knew that was one I kept missing. That was actually very hard to hit for some reason. I don't know why. We're gonna reach a guitar. That'd be cool. Oh. Think about the ability to keep fighting despite getting hit a lot. Always feels good. About the same. Thank you. I was like, well, I've been there. I got the wrong sweater equipped. Still work, but it didn't work as well as I wanted it to, did it?
I am pleased. My thanks. Just give me a good and I'll pop. Don't dally. Give it your all, I say. Ah, though that mighty one. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts.
Aye.
Once again, I, and beyond, and upon this, I'd heard, doesn't the notion.
Just hit my breath, the floater. Is it dead? No. Hey, it's a dude. Kill it. Well, those wolves were actually kicking my ass for a moment. Finally get to level up again. Try. Oh no, I don't. All of them got hit by that? That's pretty good. I think you just beat this dude up, right? Oh wait, this is the wrong place for that. Well, that's it. I thought you said to pull back. Only sometimes. Alright, way up. Is this the... This might be the first time I die to this guy, if I die here. Might be. So when that bike felt bad. Alright, I'm gonna call it a night there. We got, actually, no. No. We got a rematch. But then we're gonna call it a night. Just to prove we got stronger. One down. Oh fuck, not again. It's the extra enemies that are actually getting me for this time for some reason. Maybe they patched this and it's harder than it used to be. Didn't want to look at your dick before I killed you, but okay.
What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was I always wanted. Oh, then I... Thank you very... I always wanted to be a seam... Then I suppose I...
Can I upgrade my weapon? Yep. Yeah, it's plus two. See how this fight goes. Poorly, apparently. Yeah. I just realized I didn't hit my guard up. Went to the block, punched the air, and fucking died. Love that. Okay, we're too low level for that. Okay, I'm gonna call it a night. We're gonna come back tomorrow with Tales of Arise. I might try to start up another thing. I don't know yet. We'll see. Alright.